Today, I want to talk to you a little bit about some of the options for managing power when you're in the field. So the Emlid RS2 is famous for its 16-hour battery, and we know that if you've gone out in the field with a full charge, you're going to come home with plenty of power in the tank. The same can't always be said for your mobile controllers, your phones, the tablets that you're going to use to capture the data while you're in the field. Thankfully, there are a couple of options. One of my favourites is the trusty old USB power bank, and I've got to say this laser charge core, 5000 milliamp hours, is amongst my favourites. It's pretty tough, it hasn't let me down, it has a helpful little power indicator, and you can use a USB A to USB-C cord to connect it to your controller and provide power, and that will really give you at least half a day's power for one of these Samsung ruggedized tablets. One of the other opportunities is to connect a USB OTG cable to the USB-C port on your Emlid receiver and to connect your USB-A cord to that and punch the USB-C back into the bottom of your tablet, and you can actually draw power from your Emlid unit so long as it's turned on and use that to provide additional power to supplement the internal battery of your tablet. So there's just a couple of tricks to allow you to get more battery life out of your tablet while you're working hard in the field. I'm Alistair Hart, thanks for joining me here at Mango's Mapping. See you at our next video.